Now, question of the day, where lines R, L and M are parallel, then our motor determine X. Write down it comment.